The relationship I have with my players means everything to me.
He taught you the importance of not only competing, but the importance of winning and how you create a great culture and a great teammate base. And if everybody's pulling from the same rope, good things are going to happen. And, you know, a lot of good things happened under him. And what he taught me was hard work, discipline, and give gratitude.
Having him come back and seeing how happy he is on the field today, it's awesome.